Hello there and welcome. In this tutorial, I would like to show you how you can go over a pie chart in PowerPoint. I want to show you how you can use interesting colors for it, how to make one information stand out, and how to overall make the slide easy to read for everyone. Okay then, I'll not waste any time and keep going. At first, as usual, I delete everything because I want a clean slide, and this time we'll work with dark colors. I've already prepared a color scheme. This color scheme is this time a bit more dark, because we always go for those bright slides, so I'll eyedropper, select the color, and I'll select my background color. It's a dark bluish color. Now, if I do want a chart on the left side, I would go to Insert, I would go to Charts, and I would select my pie chart, because in this lesson, we'll work with the pie chart. Okay, the simple pie chart is all right. Once you've put it into PowerPoint, you then can select the appropriate values here. And you can go with values, you can go with percent. Let's, for example, try percent. I'll go 25%, 60%, 5%. And what I have left 10% as I count properly. 70, 80, 95, okay, 100%. Like that. And this would be my prepared pie chart. I don't need the chart anymore. And I would like it to be more clean. I can either click on it and delete it, or on the right side, you have this plus button. This chart element button allows you to add different elements on the chart. Like here, for example, I do not want the legend to be displayed, but I would like the percentage to be displayed here. Okay, data labels. This is data labels, and I can open them and select where should they be displayed, on the center, inside end, outside end. Okay, let's at first select inside end. But what if you would like them to be above here, with the biggest and the 25% one inside? That's no problem. This is a simple element which you can click and drag and place everywhere you want. So I'll click and drag those two here, and we'll later see how does this look. Okay, I do not like those white borders, so I'll click on each object. I'll go to Format, Shape Outline, and select No Outline. I do this for all four of them. Okay, now I have no outlines. Now I need to select my scheme, my color scheme, and I do not like those many colors. It's very clean and simple if you select one strong color. So one background color and one strong color, and the strong color will be the thing that you will be explaining on this slide. So let's say that I'll select the entire chart. I'll go to Shape Fill, once again eyedropper, and I'll select my dark color. Oh, sorry, I filled this object. I wanted to fill this shape. Yep, eyedropper, is this the color? Yep, it is. Okay, now we don't see anything. That's why I would select each object and place them a bit to the left, a bit to the left, and maybe this will be the main part. So the main part will be a bit further away. If you have no space, just try and make it a bit bigger. Okay, like this. Those two could be closer. I want them to be kind of equal. And maybe this is too far away, I'm sorry. I will make it like this. Okay, and this one should have a different color. So I'll select this one, Shape Fill, once again, eyedropper, and I'll select my stronger outlined color. Okay, now I have the text. You can click on the text, and I need this text to be white because it's not visible. I'll go to Home, I'll go to Text Colors, and I'll make it white. Maybe also Control B, like bold, bigger, so we see it better. Okay, and this 60% should be more in the center. This 25%, well, let's see. It can be also on this object. Now, I think my pie chart is pretty okay. It could stay on the left side of the screen. Oh, sorry. And this is how I would approach designing a pie chart. Now, the right side would be filled out with, for example, text or objects. I would go to Insert, Text Box, and I would stay within this color range. So this will be the slide title, or let me call it pie chart. So I'll select pie chart and let's experiment with the colors. This will be the stronger, bolder one. We should maybe stick to white text and just add orange elements. Like this would be my title. Okay. And I would make a orange underline. Go to Insert, Shapes, take a simple line or a simple rectangle or a rounded rectangle. Maybe you take a rounded rectangle. Boom. Like this. No outline, orange. Okay? I think this looks quite nice. I will make this, of course, a bit smaller. Yep. This seems okay under the text. Then I would take the text. Okay, take the sample text. Of course, make it white. Make it, it can be adjusted like this. Or maybe justified to the sides, smaller. Perfect. And I think this looks good. Maybe another point here. So you see the coloristic, that the orange really stands out, and I would need to make equal spaces here. Then I would take this object, place a button or something important on this side. And this could again underline this score which we have, this point. Like 25% growth over the year. So this would be like the most important information. And I could be sneaky, I could select this text, I could go to my text color, eyedropper, and select the background text. Now this would make a nice overlay button, and the text would appear as if it would be cut out of this object. Okay, even bold, boom. And I think this would be my prepared slide with the pie chart. A very simple, a very clean one with strong colors, and the pie chart, instead of having 10 colors and like PowerPoint is, for example, trying us to make those colorful ones. Well, they are okay, but remember that you can also go with simplified colors and just underline one big data which you want to explain on this slide and which stands out here. I do really hope you did like this tutorial and this was enjoyable for you to watch. Thank you very much for your attention. My name is Andrzej Pach and I will see you in the next video.